people to suggest topics to me of what they're interested in, what they want to do. You know, suggesting maybe they have an idea, they have it half developed, and they don't know what to do. And you know, just suggest things to me that you want to hear, and I'll do an episode on it. It's different innovation. Innovation can come from anywhere in terms of, it doesn't have to be an invention, but it, you know, it can be a good business idea. I think the best idea I've seen in the last few years is the e-cigarette. And I was 32 years old, couldn't get off them. Bought one of these things, and I'm 4 years now off the cigarette. So this is a brilliant idea. I'm also going to do, it's called Invention of the Day. I'm going to post a new invention that I think is worthwhile looking at, and it's making, you know, impact on society, you know. So also, you know, this is about ordinary people. This is not a corporate video, I'm not a corporate guy. So I want ordinary people getting involved here. And if the corporates want to get involved, well and good as well. I'll bring you on and interrogate you. But please, again, as I said, like, share and comment, and I will respond to you. So I just need that to get the channel going and to keep it going. So thanks a million, the Irish Inventor, Roy Barry. Good luck. Bye-bye.